gamers en Mortuari, and as you can see, it's time for some more Guardians of Ember gameplay, and we will be continuing our adventures, of course we will. I think it's time to head back using the Torn Portal. I came back with the Torn Portal to sell a few things in the little village and to check a few things out. So, I'm right here. And yeah, Crushed Bone Flats. This is stupid. I still don't like that. If you go too far in, then you don't get the little dialogue anymore. The game does have a few little issues I have noticed so far, and that's actually one of them. What's this? The Siege Troll. I already killed that one last time, so there is no need for me to go in again. I just want to get into that dungeon so I can complete that quest as well. Yep, like this. Ooh, a werewolf. You have to defeat the dungeon boss before you can use the path of the guardian. Okay. Eliminate Warchief Sova. I think I've just entered the new region. What's this? Bleed. Uh-huh. So I'm bleeding, okay. I have noticed on the website that they are also talking about player housing systems and crafting systems. I haven't seen that yet, so I hope I will be able to see some of that pretty soon. For the rest, well, I've been hacking and slashing around, and I'm hoping to find some very good gear pretty soon, because as you can see, I'm getting hurt a lot. Uh-oh. I'm getting hurt a lot, I said. And it isn't getting any better. Oh, I'm gonna die. Darn. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, this is a dungeon. I hope I didn't die. No, I didn't. So I'm level 11. And I can't seem to kill stuff fast enough. I didn't get anything special yet. At least I didn't die. So I should try to do this step by step, because otherwise I'll get into too much trouble. Be very careful, and yeah, maybe I should lure them away from their spot actually. Wait a little bit until my health is back is also a good idea before I continue any further. It's getting tougher for me. No idea why. I thought as a fighter I would be able to kill stuff pretty fast. But that isn't happening at all. An offensive ember. That might help me. Ooh. Nice, nice, I got him. Some repairs, and I think there is a dungeon. A big guy up here. Throw in a few more hits. Tiny Breastplate and Tribal Ring. Maybe I should check those up before I get into that area. Level 12, yeah. Also level 12. Everything I'm getting is for people level 12. Okay. I guess I will have to wait a little bit before I get that. One more step closer. Yeah, I knew it. You have 20 minutes to claim the dungeon achievement countdown. What? 20 more minutes? Porgy. Ooh, the gate is closed. Crap, crap, crap. No, 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 not like that. Oh, no, I'm clicking next to the window. Don't get close to those, otherwise I'm even in more trouble. Let's see if I can get some. Oh, he's stupid. He just stands there. Ooh, he's not stupid. He hits. He hits like a truck. Cannot use that yet. I have to do it like that. This guy is hitting pretty hard. Okay, okay, okay. I get it. You're mean, and I should pay attention. Close call, close call. I can get him. I should be able to get him. I have enough health potions, so I should be able to kill him. This is getting close. Ooh, get away. Ooh. Crap, he hits hard actually. There is probably a trick to it, because as you have noticed, I was walking away, and I did get away with that. So I need to kill those guys up here too? Probably. Oh, that one is running away. I kind of hate those archers, because they just keep standing there for some reason. Okay, venture a little bit deeper into the dungeon. Yeah, I knew they would. Something would be happening. After a while, you get to know these mobs. They come out of jumping out of the air for some reason. You see another one. So move up step by step. That's the trick. Still, I have to keep an eye out for my health. And yeah, I should probably get better armor, better weapons, better just about anything should be better. Sadly, yeah, I can't. Can't seem to find anything better. Little baby steps. That's how I will be continuing. Oh yeah, another one. A shaman. What? There were... How the heck? No, no, no. Get away. Come on, get away, seriously? Phew, that was a very close call. Let's try to get some health back. What's this? Defensive Ember. Vigor. Yeah, I know about the Vigor thing. Tribal leggings. It said something about 15 minutes. I think that's to finish the dungeon probably. No idea how these things work, but that's probably going to be it. You have to finish it before a certain amount of time. This guy is casting stuff, and I think he's calling in the others. You see? Voodoo priest. Help me kill that lowlife, yeah. Exactly what I was thinking as well. Okay, that's one more thing done. Break these, you never know, there is something good in there. Break this pot. Yep, I think this might be... Oh no, it isn't. I thought this would have been the end of the dungeon. Oh, stupid. Actually, and this guy will be bothering me for a while. Yeah, the ember, picking up everything I can. That's what I'm gonna do. And pick up this dagger. Come on, pick it up. I only have a few minutes left to finish the dungeon, I think. Uh-oh. I think I might have to look up a few things on how... Why is it... Sometimes it's acting strange, the pathing or whatever. It is acting funny. Level 12. That's a good thing. It's a start. Nothing special, but it's a start. It opened up something up here, but I have no idea what that is. Tribal chest pocket protector and a minor health potion. I still have plenty of health potions though, but still, any health potion you can get is always welcome. A few more hits on this one. I hope this dungeon isn't all too big. Would have loved to finish it in time for that... How's it called? That Achievement. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Grab the offensive ember and try to put in a few hits. Achievement pest control. Yeah. That's also one of those daily achievements. If you kill, I think, 100 enemies, then you get the pest control achievement, which is nice. It gives some XP, I think, as well. Minutes to claim the dungeon achievement countdown. Yeah, I'm trying. I'm doing my best. Not easy. Not easy at all. Again, some of those, yeah. There, one priest down. I think quite a few to go. Do I actually need to kill that guy? I don't, but I will do it anyway. I think I can only continue in the dungeon anyway when I killed the other guy. You see, there is like a gate up here. I probably can't pass as long as I haven't killed this guy. Yeah, that's it. Okay, this one is laying traps. Nice. Oh, he has two more lives after that. No. Oh. No, he trapped me. Oh, crap. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, no. Too close. Jesus, he's hitting hard. Yeah, I'm gonna be dying soon. Come on, I didn't ask for that. That's annoying. Oh, so many traps lying around. Ah, not again. Ooh, that was a very close call. Tribal light boots, yeah, grab that while I'm here. Anything else I missed? Pioneer staff and this thing. Now this gate is open and I can continue my adventures and get killed, probably. Only 5 minutes left, okay. Might be tough. I should be checking what I have, if I have any better gear at all, but I kind of want to finish that thing too. This one isn't better. More attack, less healing. Yeah, let's grab that. More attack is always welcome. I definitely need more attack and more defense. Definitely. Yeah, too much loss in defense up there. This one is nice. Definitely nice. Not really. This is good. And the rest, I will have to live with that. I'm doing a bit more damage, so that's good. That's exactly what I wanted. More damage. And a bit more defense too, but I don't think I got more defense. Maybe just a little bit. Continue. The game, you might have noticed some people saying in the chat from the game that the game isn't polished. Yes, the game isn't polished. It's still pretty much an early access game too, so they still have time to finish a few things, but there are some bugs in here that might need some fixing pretty darn soon. That's true. Pioneer breastplate. I'm gonna pick it up. You never know. Ah, there is another boss guy. So let's try to kill the rest of the stuff in the area before the boss gets to me. Otherwise, I will be as usual, in trouble again. wonder what this guy will be doing. This will probably be a mage of some type, I think. Oh, the dungeon even continues that way? Really? And there is one up here, but I can't seem to hit that one. I thought it would have been a caster. I have 9 minutes, okay. Ooh. Nice skills, nice set of skills. So he has two of these. One more, and then he will be throwing down some stuff on the ground. Yeah, he does. I don't think he can throw it down behind him, so that's nice. I need to get closer for this one. That's the big problem. Run away again. And try to get to him. This is a tough one. One more. Well, no, don't go in there. One more life to go for this guy. So. He heals himself, or what? Yeah, he does, I think. Okay, let's kick his butt now. Oh, he hurts a ton. Done. No. Oh. Another military grade shield. And some crap stuff, probably. Yep. And can I continue that way? Yes, I can. So, I'm really hoping to survive this dungeon, because it's getting tougher and tougher. Let's see if I get anything new. B. Is this weapon better? No, not better. Although it has more attack, 279 more healing. Yeah, that's a good one. Look at this. I don't get it sometimes. This is light armor. It only has 10.9 armor, but I'm getting more block penetration, more stun penetration, more attack, more healing, and more defense. So for me, that's a better one. Attack, healing, same thing here, attack and healing, but I lose too much defense. If I could find something which gives me a lot of attack, then I might be willing to lose some more defense. A sophisticated dagger. I think I might switch. Yeah, I'm gonna switch. And see how this goes. Maybe I do some more damage against creatures. Nah, not really. Oh, it's a lot faster though. Nice. Ooh, this thing is fast. Oh, yeah. I like it already. Me, yeah, I'm fearing you. A long time I feared you. Oh, this dungeon is actually pretty big. The thing I need to kill is in the other area, so I'm gonna be trying to get these knocked down. Get the loot, yeah, a tribal crossbow. I don't really need that, but I'm gonna grab it anyway. So this area is clear. I think it's time to head to the little area up here. And I think the boss might be, the end boss might be up there. Oh, this is strange. It looks like I'm not hitting them. The Shaman. Come on, wake up. Big boss area is up there. Okay, I think big boss area, I'm not sure. Could just be another passage to another world, something like that. I have no idea for now. But the only thing I know is that I have to pass that. Leggings and a fighter sword. Oh look, it's stuck. It's stuck. It's stuck in the scenery. Ooh. Uh-oh. But he's calling friends. That's not fair. No, I didn't ask for that. Come on. Oh, yeah. I think this whirlwind isn't the place to be. Strong. No. Come on, hit him. No. I tend to click next to the window, and that's not good. Not good at all. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. Come on, not that. Ooh. I'm gonna have him. Yes, I got him. Well, pick this one. Ah, should have picked that, I think. Yeah, probably. Nah. The shield is what I will be taking. This. Ah. Inventory full, really? Oh. Taunt portal. Quickly head back to base, well, to the little town here, I mean, and try to sell some stuff because I'm getting really overburdened. So this is same, not good. Same, not good. Oh, this has way better attack. You see, that's what I think is silly. Like, for example, this one has 34 armor, but it's attacking, and it's attacking is way better. There, repair everything and get back to the action for now. Return to battle. No. Don't tell me I have to walk back. Jeez, why? I lost my teleport. Oh, I got back. Okay, so I finished the dungeon, and I think it is time to wrap up today's episode again. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to hit the thumbs up button, and if you have comments or suggestions, you can post those in the comment section below the video. And while you are there, check out the description. That's where you will find links to my social media channels and links to the Crazy Folks and Creative Misfits YouTube channels. And while you are there, feel free to also hit the subscribe button. Not only do you help me reach my next subscriber goal, but you will also get notified when I post new content to the channel. And that being said, it's time to wrap up today's episode. Until next time, have fun and stay safe. Bye!